Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. For they once fought another war. But the Nazis lost.
На бой правый, стой и правый.
What a waste.
Keep it to yourself. Unless you'd like to face a fight or something.
You're the only one listening. You wouldn't report me, would you?
Trust me.
Now, I don't know who or what I trusted. All the men we trusted are advancing in range. Attack, counter attack, attack again, no man inside.
Because we're too weak. Too many traitors, not enough believers.
Why don't you open the door?
Why on the bridges?
There's no chance of breaching the Nazi lines this way. No. You and I know there's a passage under the bridge. Why don't our commanders? We could have spared hundreds of lives if we used the process to get the Nazi bridges from behind. Look, Mihalovich, we should recut that passage, huh? Think of the damage we could do at night or so far behind our lines. Hey, they give medals for this ship.
We come without orders? Your medals are bad. A bullet in this skull is more like it. If he comes from command, we'll go. Okay, shut up, Alex.
Have you heard what happened yesterday?
I was there and almost got my head blown off. I'll have a nightmare for the rest of my life. We'll make it, that is.
I was in the field hospital yesterday. What went up?
Those Nazi bastards hit us with a pack of suicide bombers.
Is there really someone ready to die for them?
Shit! Now the poor fuckers have that hands tied behind their backs. They kept running towards a roadblock with the Nazis machine gunning the hell out of them from the back. Our guys thought some comrades had escaped the Nazi prison.
What happened next?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi bitches had cut their tongues out.
Jesus.
My soldiers went to help. They saw the runners wearing fucking suits of TNT. Somebody said, hit the deck.
Seven guys in their unit died and blown to hamburger. Four bombers killed, men from the Nazi prison.
Seven? The last time I heard it was six.
Man died this morning. His belly was all torn up.
How could a man do this to another?
Thank you. soldiers of the Red Army. You're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you. The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights, and now they're using you to protect their regime. Your struggle is useless.
Thank you, Connor. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Thank you.